Welcome to the Delsys tutorial on getting started with Trigno Discover. This tutorial will cover the basics from installation through data export. Please follow along or skip ahead to begin. To get started with Trigno Discover, we need to license and install the software. Trigno Discover is a licensed software platform from Delsys. It uses a cloud-based licensing system from License Spring, allowing you to manage your license and register devices online. We offer three types of licenses for Trigno Discover: trial license, which gives you access for 30 days, a perpetual license, which is a permanent license, and an annual license, which expires after 12 months. As a first-time user, you start with a trial license. After we've checked your completed activation form, the trial license will be updated to a perpetual or annual license. If your department already has an active license, then please speak with your license manager to be invited as a user. There are just a few steps to complete to license your Trigno Discover software for the first time. If your department already has an active license, you can skip through these licensing steps. To begin, open a web browser and navigate to delsys.com/activation. Start by downloading the Trigno Discover software from the link provided. Next, you'll need to complete the software activation form from the same website, delsys.com/activation. Select Trigno Discover from the drop-down list. Now, enter your access code. The Trigno Discover access code is provided after the purchase of a Trigno system. You can locate your 25-character access code via the Trigno user guide, an email, or the packing slip. The location of the access code may differ depending on the source of purchasing. Now add your contact information. Note that the contact entered will be assigned as the license manager. When all information has been entered, press Submit, where you'll receive an on-screen confirmation and a confirmation email. If your information is valid, your license will be updated within 2 business days. Now let's install Trigno Discover. Locate the Trigno Discover installation file you've downloaded from the website and begin the installation process. It should only take a few minutes to install. After installation, open Trigno Discover. You'll be presented with the login screen. First, click on Sign Up. Enter your email address, which should be the same as entered in the software activation form. Now press Start Trial. Shortly after, you will receive an email from License Spring with your login credentials. Return to the Trigno Discover login screen and enter your email and password. Press Login. You'll see a notification indicating that you are on trial license in the remaining days. After we've activated your account, this notification will no longer appear. Press OK to dismiss the notification and continue to Trigno Discover, where you can see your license status by pressing the Settings cog. Trigno Discover is now licensed and your system can be configured. We are now ready to add, configure, and set up our sensors in Trigno Discover. First, we need to ensure that our base station is powered on. Then we need to connect the USB cable from the base station to our laptop or our desktop. Remove the first sensor from the charging dock and place it on the magnet to turn it on. Once the sensor is flashing amber and cyan, switch back to Trigno Discover and press Scan for Sensors. The system will now start scanning for previously connected sensors. If a sensor cannot be found, a warning will be displayed in the Connected Sensors section. To add a sensor to the system, click the Add New Sensor button, enter the sensor identification number, then click Add Sensor. Take the sensor and place it against the magnet. It should flash amber and green. The sensor will appear on the connected sensor list on your screen. Repeat the process to add in more sensors. Or click Finish to stop adding in new sensors. To make changes to the sensor configurations, either select from the drop-down panel or select the settings icon highlighted here. Here, you will be able to alter the sampling rate, bandwidth, and collection mode of the selected sensor. Expand the channels window to rename the individual channels on multi-channel sensors. When you're happy with the selections you have made, you can either apply to all sensors of the same type or press Apply and Close. Sensors can also be renamed on the connected sensors list. Make any necessary adjustments to the sensor configuration on different types of sensors. Now that your sensors are configured, we can attach them to your subject. For an accurate representation of the EMG signal, please follow these steps. This process will require a Trigno sensor adhesive, an alcohol wipe, and a razor, which may be needed to remove hair. Select the area where the sensor will be placed. Firmly wipe the area with an alcohol wipe to remove naturally occurring oils and debris. Apply the Trigno sensor adhesive to the sensor. Place the sensor on the prepared area, ensuring firm adhesion to the skin. With the Avanti sensors now attached, we are ready to collect data. Select the sensors you would like to use by either using the Select All function or manually selecting the tick boxes. The System Capacity Visual can be used to check the number of transmission slots used by the sensors based on current settings. You can either preview your signal by plotting and not saving, or start data capture and saving the data in the chosen directory. With your sensors connected, you are now ready to start your data collection session. Press the Start Collection button to start your capture. Your live data will start to stream through in real time. To automatically scale your Y-axis range to fit your data, select the Auto Scale function. The Link Access button will link the Y-axis of similar data types. Left-click, hold, and drag the Y-axis to increase or decrease the range of your plotting window. To alter the X-axis, manually adjust the sliding scale, or, when the cursor is within a plotting window, use the scrolling wheel of the computer mouse. By selecting the Toggle Metrics Visibility, use the Expand icon to maximize a plotting window within the column or the full window. The window can be collapsed by pressing the same icon. To review any aspect of the live data collection, left-click, hold, and drag. To go back to real-time plotting, select Go to Live Trace or press F2. After you have completed your trial, press Stop to end the data collection session. We are now ready to review and export our data in Trigno Discover. To review data, first navigate to the Review tab of Trigno Discover. Select your chosen project and subject. Locate your data from the appropriate day and trial. Select the trial and click Review Selected Data. Your data will load into the review screen. To focus on a specific region of your data, right-click, hold, and drag Select. Using the scroll wheel on the computer mouse, zoom in and out on your data. Left click, hold, and drag the plot to pan your data. To view the full x-axis range, click Go to Bounds or press F2. Navigate through the data with the global timestamp to investigate timing events. By selecting the toggle metrics visibility, use the expand icon to maximize a plotting window within the column or the full window. The window can be collapsed by pressing the same icon, by adding your X1 and X2 markers, or pressing F3 and F4, respectively. You can explore windowed data metrics, including ACRMS, RMS, and peak-to-peak values. To export a specific trial to a CSV format, click on the Export Data to CSV button. Data will be automatically exported to the same file location as the saved data. Tick the Save CSV to Selected Location button to specify a different location. Press Ctrl and left click to select multiple trials for batch export. When opening your CSV export file, the file properties and trial information will be listed within the top three rows. Row 4 and 5 will display information on the sensor's name, the sensor's serial identification number, and the sensor's mode. Each column is representative of a single data channel, with its own sampling rate displayed within the brackets. For additional information and assistance, please visit delsys.com/support. And be sure to connect with us on our socials.